Within the school systems, there are programs that used to be in the fifth grade to talk about puberty, and now they're starting in the fourth grade. If your daughter is influenced by any older siblings, or if she has friends that are talking about these things already, she will have heard. She will have some pieces. But you don't want her to walk around with pieces and try to put the puzzle together herself. You want to be present so that you are right there and setting the time to talk to her in a very loving and open way so that she knows that, oh, this is just the chance for me to ask my mom more questions. Every daughter is different. You know your children. You might have a late bloomer, and really 12 is just fine. But don't assume that anyone else is going to do your job for you. You enter in and you be the one who's available to her to keep that conversation going.